In Albany last week, you honored a Battle of Iwo Jima survivor who lives in Liverpool and inducted him into the Senate Veterans Hall of Fame.
From Senator DeFrancisco's district, Mr. Raymond A. Salvie, Sergeant Salvie, served the United States Marine Corps.
This veteran was particularly worthy. He was at Iwo Jima. In fact, he was at Iwo Jima when my wife's uncle was there. His name is Ray Salvie. Ironically, my first legal job, well, all my jobs were legal, but first job as a lawyer in Syracuse was in the district attorney's office. And he was an investigator at that time. He was closing out his career from the military to state police, then he became an investigator at the DA's office. So I've known him for a long, long time. And he came up with his family. And his story was so great about Iwo Jima that people from all over the state that were being honored as well, being inducted in the Veterans Hall of Fame, were coming up to him and talking to him about his exploits. And they really, really enjoyed it. And that's the most important thing for me, the fact that you're honoring somebody who's done great things in the military and they're still remembered. And he's 90 years old or thereabouts. And He's in great shape, great shape.
And as I understand, he is the only living Iwo Jima survivor who is a state police officer.
Who was a retired police officer, correct. In fact, the state police, there were several of them that just showed up just to honor Ray in addition to his family. So we got a beautiful email from members of the family and him about that. So it was successful. You know, we had with Women of Distinction, we had Ruth Calvin, the individual who is going to be 100 on December 16th, and she was our Woman of Distinction. She took over the show when she was there. Everybody was wanting to talk to her because she started Literacy Volunteers Worldwide. We've had some great, great people representing Central New York in Albany.